Kaizer Chiefs are showing interest in the young midfielder at Marumo Gallants. Okay, they are showing interest on Otladisa. Otladisa is a former Mamelodi Sundowns player. He was bought to Mamelodi Sundowns, and then because Mamelodi Sundowns, being Mamelodi Sundowns, you know them, they didn't use him, and then obviously they loaned him out of out to Cape Town City in the NFD, and then when his contract ended, then he joined Marumo. In fact, he stayed longer, not that long, but I think almost a year, if not a year, without a football team. And then Marumo Gallants came knocking and they brought him back. And then now you see the guy is doing exceptionally well. You know, Mamelodi Sundowns, guys, if you have not noticed, Mamelodi Sundowns is like that team. You see, it was like that guy, the guy who sleeps with most of the women in the village. You know, you go left, he has been there. You go right, he has been there. You go backward, you know what I'm saying? And you know, the funny thing about Mamelodi Sundowns is that all players still wants to play for Mamelodi Sundowns, even though they get dumped like that. But nevertheless, kickoff.com confirmed that there hasn't been any formal talks. But in my opinion, this would have been a nice investment because the player suits the Kaizer Chiefs style of football. This player is a very skillful player, and the Kaizer Chiefs of Dr. Khumalo, of Ntsweleng, you name them. It was the Kaizer Chiefs of players that were very skillful, you know. So it's never been this type of Kaizer Chiefs that plays what we call it bolu figeleng, you know what I'm saying? They just push the ball forward. No, the last person to do that was Skarangobese. They called him Black Jesus. I don't know why they called him Black Jesus, but he had that thing, you know, when he's playing football, the touches and all the stuff, the things that he would do with football, it was that which excited the crowd, and that what brought us even closer to Kaizer Chiefs. And it's what we loved about, what we liked about Kaizer Chiefs, and that's why we fell in love with this particular brand, not any other teams. But of late, they have lost their identity. And for me, if they were to buy this particular player, this is the player that can bring back the identity of Kaizer Chiefs, the Kaizer Chiefs that we once fell in love with. And I don't know about you, but if you have watched the player, he's a very exciting midfielder. And for me, I think that's a perfect choice. But I don't know, you know, everybody has is entitled to his or her opinion. What about you? You can comment on the comment section below. And remember, guys, the best way to support me, it is by subscribing. And to subscribe, guys, it's just...